So it has been a it's been a while since I read Higurashi, so I'm just gonna go back and play this one. Cool. I mean, it hasn't been a while. Anyway. Okay, cool. Okay. Great. And then I have to check the handbook. Iron wooden planks, 20 steel bars. There we are.
I'm very pleased to announce the formal opening of our city's museum. I hope everyone will help contribute to this institution to make it something we all should be proud of. Merlin has volunteered to be the curator of this museum. Everything inside will be under her care.
All right. Well, let's check it out. But it's empty, but huge. Wow, I can't wait. Let's not explore right now, let's just donate right now. Okay. No. Thank you. Okay. Oh, it's Lee.
I heard you helped Nora with the deliveries while I was sick.
Oh, you're welcome. Hi, Mint.
Hi.
We need a bigger Bible.
You like this? Okay, I'm sorry. Han. Han? Who the hell is Han? Interesting. I'm gonna get this shit out of my house. Okay. We don't need that either anymore. There are other things that I also need. All right. One, two, three, four. Let's go to the museum. So, I caught up to Hunter x Hunter last night. I mean, Hunter x Hunter, okay. I was reading Well, sort of. I kind of skimmed through some parts because I really wanted to go through, I wanted to go through, Hunter, Hunter. Oops. Cause, oh wait, what did I want to say? Cause I wanted to. Go through the spider's backstory because yeah, I don't know how to say it, sorry, but yeah, doing that made me I felt really sad. But yeah, it's all I wanted to say with that. I'm not very good at saying exactly how things make me feel, but it's just like it's like when they were coming, well, so this is Hunter Hunter spoiler, so feel free to mute me as I play or something like that. But I rem like I was just thinking. How is to say? How do I want to say this? It's just. I. It's just like, because, like, they started reading and all that stuff, and it's like. It's for level 30. I'm just gonna sell it then. Nah, I'm just gonna sell these, who cares? It just want an AU where the Phantom Trope got to actually like do fan dubs or something and like be happy and everything. Like that would be so nice for them. It makes me so sad. Like, and knowing what becomes of them, like, Paku as a child, she has really pretty eyes. It just shows how much things have made them change because of their unfortunate circumstances. I can't help but feel really sad about it. Like, Togashi does really well in humanizing his villains, honestly. I've just always really liked his writing in general. Sorry if I seem really downtrodden. I'm pretty sad about it. And Shalnark was there too, and like at the start, and like Shalnark's my favorite character in the Phantom Trope, even though, well, yeah. Plus, like, if it didn't happen, like, Kurapika wouldn't have to suffer, and it was like, I can't help it. I'm so upset. The world is so unfair at times. I mean, it's Hunter x Hunter. I mean. Oh, and Togashi's drawings are just so good and stuff. I follow his Twitter, and all I do is just like reblog all of his posts, no matter how, like, even though I can't I can't really understand any of it. I'm sorry, I just really love his work, but I can't understand any of it. But yeah. I don't know. I doubt I'll ever meet the author, you know. Despite the fact I really want to. It's just how it is. I don't know. I don't know how to feel. I just... I don't know. I really love it. I'm just very sad. Like... I might be, like, very emotional as a person, but I'm not good at voicing my thoughts about how to feel. Because I've never had, I don't know how to say it. I've just always really liked his art. I find super. I love his art. I guess that's what I can say about it. Like, I started out with reading like Yu Yu Hakusho first. Shut it off, though. Can it, son of a bitch. What the fuck? I mean, some people are like, we don't even know the Phantom Trans Baxter. I don't care. I don't care. Yeah, we do. Son of a fuck. I need to know. You don't want it? You're not part of it then. Get out. That's your issue. Son of a fuck. Fucking catch the fucking fish already. I'm getting pissed. I fucking hate this fucking fish. What do you mean I didn't fucking catch it? Circle in there. How am I not catching these fucking fish? I'm catching that other fucking fish. What the fuck? Why is fishing suddenly not fucking making any goddamn fucking sense? I hate fishing now. I think I hate... This is just fucking confusing. Why am I not catching him? Emperor catfish. Like, how? Like, I'm catching him! What am I doing that's wrong? How the fuck do I get out of here? Am I just supposed to jump up here until I eventually make it out? Oh my god, this is so fucking confusing. How do I get the fuck out of here? I guess I found a way. Dude, I don't fucking know. Fuck the fishing. Fuck it. Deep in the ass. I'm pissed. I wasted all that fucking bait. I'm gonna make that cat so sad. Hello, Carol. I've never seen you out here. You want an apple crisp?
Thank you.
Finally, I harvested some lettuce. Lettiche. No. Absolutely not. I hate Hisoka so much. I hate him. I really hate that guy. He's awful for many, many reasons. He's gross and nasty, and I've had nightmares about him, so I really don't like him. You know I really don't like this guy. It's so weird that people like him. I mean, you can like him as a character because, well, it's fiction. But people who are like, oh my god, he's so hot. I guess he looks nice with his hair down, but, he is a gross person. I've been reading Hunter x Hunter since I was, like, in middle school. Okay? So, you know I was one of the people that was watching the old 1999 version. Because I'm old. I'm ancient. I want one, but the others are being given to the other one. Okay, this anything else with seeds? No. Wait, no. Stupid. Idiot. I'm gonna give all those fish. No! What is it suitable for, hmm? Forget it. Fucking forget it. Guess I'll just grow plumpkins. Plumpkins. I don't know why the fuck you would grow fucking plumpkins in the spring, but okay. Plumpkins. I don't know why I'm calling it a plumpkin. Please ignore it. Don't think anything of it. Shit! I forgot to do that other thing! Son of a bitch. Like, I remember back when, I didn't really like Krollo much, but, I don't know, he's grown on me as a character. Because, I don't know. He kind of looks like Kurapika in a way, too. Which is kind of funny. I feel like somewhere in there, it's sort of a, I don't know. Forget it. Maybe my observations are stupid. But, yeah. I don't know, I just get very emotional at times. Okay? I can't help it! I freaking hate Hisoka. Like, I don't know, man. And then, it's so weird, but like, it's just like how Gon pointed out. It's just like, how can you give a shit when you like did all this stuff? And like, he makes that point that like, how can you do these awful things and everything? And live with yourself, or just like you like he pointed out, you care about others, you have people that you care about, you are just as human as the rest of us, but why the hell are you killing them all? Well, he didn't say it like that, you know how Gon actually is. Like, he had a point. Like, he called him out for it. Because he's right. I mean, I don't know. I mean, Gon's kind of a hypocrite too, but you know what I mean. But I mean, he's not a perfect character either. But yeah, I mean that's the point. But I don't know. I'm not really like the type of person that like, you know, knows much, so. I wouldn't say that I can say much in that department. Oh my god, I'm such an idiot. Did you see what I did with the charcoal? Oh my god. I should have grown a potato seed. Truly, I am a moron of the ages. What? I accidentally. No! I'm not taking pictures! Well, now I really actually have a reason to go mining again. I don't know when I'll do it. I guess I will. What? Why am I walking? Ew. Am I default walking? Shit, how do I make myself always run? What the fuck? are you doing? There we go. Now I'm always running. I don't know what the fuck that was with the walking. That pissed me off. Okay, so let's get back over here. Okay. How many more? I need one more. Make it faster! Faster, bitch! Faster! Frickin' faster! Faster, you bitch! Faster! You're lucky I got these iron wooden planks right now! Faster, you bitch! Faster! Faster! I wanna finish this up by to frickin' day! One more! One more! One more! Frick, fine, I'll go run to the market and sell some shit. Today's Sunday! Fuck, I missed the Saturday one! I'm so stupid! Crap, I can't sell a crystal necklace there. I need to make it for inspection. I'm probably too late because it's already noon. Or something, I don't know. I need those tempering soldiers. Or whatever the hell it is. QQ! Yes, hello, baby. Ba-doom, 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 ba-doom. That's right, baby. So cute. So cute. Show cut? Shit. I don't know, I'm panicking now. Fuck. It's too freaking. I don't know, I'm too stupid. Okay, there it is. Frick, not good. I was shit today. Well, I don't think I'll get much from it. Damn it. So stupid of me. So damn stupid. So damn useless. So damn good for nothing. 2 hours. I gotta wait 2 hours. They're gonna close. Where they even be? I wish I could make this process faster. It's so fucking slow. E for harvest. Flower. go look for the cat. Meow, 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 meow. How do I suddenly... Oh, right, that's how I have suddenly so many cat pillows. Caterpillars. The AIs? I don't know. Have an apple crisp. I must go find a Pinky. Pinky. Hi Sam, it's been a while. She's not like that apple crisp very much. Pinky, you're here. It's been a while. Do you want a fish? There you go, good girl. Girl's gonna follow me for a bit. Isaac, it's been a while. No, Isaac, let's play games. It's been a while, and I want to play with you. Shit. He won. You got me again. Hold on. Shit! He beat me in a few moves! I'm such a dumb bitch. You got me there. Damn it. Alright, I quit. I am doing worse. I think I had something going on last time, but it's been a while since I've last played. So, whatever it is, it's gone. But it was a good way to... It seems like a good way to pass the time. Hi, baby! Sweet and very cute. And that's done. Damn it! I'm so fucking slow. I mean, I guess what would make it faster is if I crafted more, but I'm too lazy. So I guess I shouldn't bother trying to be number one. Ah, fuck it. Too hard anyway. I don't really care about beating Higgins in the score when I could just kick his ass. Yeah, I didn't get it. 105 of these. I could just go ahead and make more carbon steel bars. And the thinking can be was viewed by Dr. Shu, and I guess he liked it.
I
much iron lead do I got left now? Okay, I've got so much. We don't have to do that. Now all we have to do is dig through and look for some relics. Okay, washing machine. Alright, let's just go back. Right, that mission takes me 5 days. Thank you. able to do it pisses me off. Such a pain in my ass. Excuse me. Oh, I see. You've been hanging out with Petra or something. Oh, lubricant. Wait, what the fuck? Or I should really just do there. What the fuck? Stupid idiot. Man, that was fucking stupid. Already wasted. I fucking struck first, what the fuck? I hate perspective. She saw the butter porcelain and enjoyed it. I didn't know that. So there are perks. You can just get people to like you. Damn it, haven't had any tempering fluid. Oh, my one true love. I'm sorry, I had a... ugly thing. What? I've only had one tempering liquid. I need more than that. Whatever. Are you fucking kidding me? I only have two fucking tempering fluids from this entire fucking trip. That's not fucking worth it. What the fuck? Normally it gives me way more than that. What the fuck? Why am I suddenly locked? Are you freaking kidding me, dude? How do I unlock? I don't want to be seeing his ugly ass face. I'm trying to find the fucking crates and I haven't fucking found it. Oh my god, I accidentally freaking locked. How do I unlock? This pisses me off. Okay, where is it? I wasted, I got fucking hit because of I accidentally fucking locked onto a bitch. Pisses me off. This bull fucking shit. This pisses me the fuck off. fuck you, asshole. Alright. What can I get rid of? More stuff. What don't we need? I can get rid of this. Jet tune. What else can I get rid of? I guess I can always get rid of soil. But okay, 6. That is not so bad, but it's still pretty shitty. So the other day I was, oh my god, plus 36. Anyway, the other day I noticed one of my TikToks was blowing up, one of my singing TikToks, but it's like, I'm not really getting that much engagement, and yeah, my audio quality isn't very good in there, and then like two people were tagging my posts, and it's just like, I don't feel comfortable with these people. Like, these random people tagging for some reason. And they weren't liking my posts, so it was like, I don't know how I feel about this. I feel like I should be suspicious because, are you trying to make fun of me? Like, are you kidding me? I'm not dealing with somebody who's gonna... Okay, I already have very bad performance anxiety when it comes to, like, singing and stuff. Because it's not like I like singing, but, like, I just wanna, like, I don't know. It was weird, and I wasn't getting any good vibes, so. Yeah. Like, if it was a good vibe, then why did it feel like, I don't know. I was getting some really bad vibes that I couldn't trust. I just felt like, can't trust it. Like, if I could trust it, then why is it that I feel the way that I do? I don't know, man. My intuition was just going off. It did not feel good. I just could not trust it at all. So let's see. Could I try making more hardened clay? Oh, I only need 4 wooden frames. Oh, that's not so bad. But still. Oh, shit, wait. Something was just telling me I just shouldn't trust those people, because if they had any good intentions for me, then Like, why didn't they like the video? Like, it just feels suspicious. I can't trust it. Alright, ass kicking. We need more. Alright. I gotta surpass him. I must. I don't like him, therefore I must surpass him. Oops, what the fuck? Wrong. Wrongo. Where the hell are my planks? Oh. Okay, that was weird. I see. I have the street light and. Oh. Fuck you. Go. Always accidentally run the fuck into this stuff. Piss off. wait, the Blade of Malice. But I have to use that. Oh, the Blade of Malice is stupid. I don't need it then. It is stupid because I can't use it. Yo balls. Yo balls. Wait, you can use the flower to like, this is for fishing. That's weird. You're seriously dabbing. He's dabbing. Alright, let's go get that bridge to Terabithia. I'm just kidding. That's not what it is at all. Oh, now that I have that lettuce, I can place a trap. I probably need a stable first before I do anything. didn't count. Fuck. Fucking hell. Where is the fucking bridge? Fuck. Oh my god. I just stepped a little bit in the water. No, you're gonna have to die because... Sure, if I'm getting a photo of the fucking bridge. Isn't this the photo of the bridge? How am I- what am I supposed to do? Fuck. Take a picture of the bridge from up here. I clearly don't have a fucking view of that from there. How am I supposed to take this fucking photo? How did they even want me to take this bridge? Oh my god, this is so annoying. I hate her. Fuck you, May. Damn. How the fuck am I supposed to take this fucking picture of them? This is so- it's so fucking finicky with this. What the fuck? How to take a picture of Amber Island Bridge. What the fuck kind of shot they going for? Don't make no sense. Okay, from the front, I guess. So you have to get as close as possible, according to what other people. Okay, that is fucking frustrating. That is so fucking stupid. Okay, hold on. Fine. Let's do this shit. Am I taking it from this front? I said get as close as possible. I have no fucking clue how to interpret that. It would be nice if I had a image demonstration instead of like whatever the fuck that is. Like, how the fuck am I supposed to interpret that? Fuck. Okay, you know what? Just show me a fucking picture guide. How is it supposed to fucking look? Am I supposed to take it like that? Am I? I don't have a fucking clue. How close do I have to be? What the fuck? Why is this so fucking finicky? I don't fucking know what I'm supposed to do. I'm just wasting my fucking time. How am I taking this fucking photo? How do I fucking do it? hate me. What the fuck do I do? What am I supposed to fucking do? What is this shit that I'm googling? Hold on. What am I doing? How am I doing this? Oh, I'm supposed to get Gale by himself. Fucking hell. So fucking finicky. I don't know, maybe I have to try it during the fucking daytime or something. So fucking finicky with this shit. What the fuck? I ran the wrong way. Alright, hold on. I'm trying to find it. Alright, there we go. We won't have to worry about that if we somehow manage to finish this shit in time. I doubt it, considering all the fucking trouble that would actually fucking be. Oh, fuck, I forgot about the strength in glass. Great. How am I gonna get that shit? I can't work on it yet. Fuck. I don't think I'm gonna be able to finish this thing in time. Because it took fucking forever. Fuck. I could have sworn I had my metal plate, and it's not here. Could have sworn I had one. The fish actually. Wait. No, I still have it. Never mind. Everything is good. Pinky? I love how Pinky will just follow you everywhere. Yeah, I love you too. I hate this so much. This looks funny. How do I not take a photo, though?
Thank you.
We have the shitty photo of him. Oh yeah, I love being May's buddy. It's not there anymore. I guess I don't have to worry about anything else anymore. And I can focus on building Lara. I guess I'll just sleep through that part then. Oh yay, it's an awesome holiday again. Out of wood. like that guy from Cyberpunk with not blue hair. Yeah, you're supposed to give each other shit on holiday. Holy shit. Why did everybody like that so much? Holy crap. Let's check those social status. Okay, so May's my buddy. Ew, don't like her. QQ's my familiar. And Pinky is also my familiar. And I can play with her! Oh my god! She can stay in my home and I can treat her as a family now! My associates. I have many associates. Okay, Higgins, of course, is my nemesis. And then we have... Okay, cool, cool. I'm very happy about it. I thought you didn't like the relic shit. Oops. Whoa, is that Koala Camp? I'm guessing you're supposed to actually have bait. No. Yeah, I figured. Okay. We won't get you bait. Oh, thanks. I'm not really crazy about the fishing holiday anyway. There are way more better holidays. But there is a second day. Three more. You know what? Fine. Wow, you can jump on the enemies? That's been news to me. What? Huh? Oh. To feed before the fish display. Oh, it's to feed them. Oh yeah, fuck it then. Forget the fishing. I'll just go mining instead. Oh, wait. Do I have to make a cat bed? Yeah. Cat bed Portia. I'm gonna ignore fishing day. Fuck fishing day. Kitty's here! Yes, how did you know I have fish for you? There you go, baby. Let's play. Pet the kitty. Whoa! There you go, baby. I remember having a cat. Having cats. I was supposed to take care of them because I had to. I had no choice in the matter. So, even though, like, it shouldn't have been my responsibility because there were people that wanted the cats. It made me very happy to have cats, but the owners that own these cats were very irresponsible with them. I forgot I have to craft other things too. Awesome. I'm glad, like, it makes me a little nervous to hang out with to strangers online, but it makes me happy. With people I trust. Be like Apple Chris. Give it to your kid. For lunch. Yeah, do you think Apple's... Oh, she likes it! Oh, and I'm because I did that. Now the child likes me too. You won't buy it? I didn't know you weren't here. Why are you not? Well, here you go. Oh, he's not there?
Hey, is it balanced?
I thought you were with Nora. Ack, you're not at the festival.
Hello.
You're welcome. Okay. Wait a minute. Old parts. Why is old parts over there? That should not. No, that should not be there. What should be there is, well, not that. Definitely not. And... Okay. There we go. Okay. That looks pretty clean. Oh, wait. I need to craft Laura. Lara. Alright. Lara model. And I still have to make steel plates. Great. And I need to get a rusty iron pipe. Oh, great. Iron. Oh wow, I have 100 hardwood. Well, great. I need to get leather. Blue leather. So, his thing has boobs. Oh, okay. Perfect. I do have rackets. It's a good thing I decided to save that. I guess. Where did I put it? Two porcelain plates and one iron pan. Two porcelain plates. Wow, I didn't know they sold plates. Interesting. I didn't know Adit was that. Piggy sofa! A piggy! Very sweet and very cute. What the hell? pretty. There's some weird sounds being made outside. Give me a moment. All right, time to go to the mine. Okay. Day of the Bright Sun happens. Oh wow, cool. Nice. Right. Oh. Wait. Oh, hell yeah. Upgraded relic scanner. Hell yes. The Duvos Empire. City corrupts in north. They're in free cities. The Lucian Garden. That ever present pressure from the Duvos Empire. Wah! There's so many. Did I do it? Wow, it's even more powerful than before. A racket. I don't want to spend my time digging for a racket. Okay, this is much worth it. Thank God, you can even tell what shapes they're actually supposed to be now, too. There we go, rusty iron pipe. Yeah, I know it's getting late. Don't be such a nag. Pinky! Pinky must have missed me. That's why Pinky's out here. Being like, where the hell is my master? Didn't come home. I heard that cat's getting really clingy. Okay, to be away from the keyboard for a bit. Just give me a couple moments. Oh wait. Ah, what the hell? What the heck is an ad mob? I'm confused. I have no idea what this is. Pinky. Wait. Yes, that's right. Yummy fish treat for baby. Baby. Big girl. Such a chonker. What a chonker. What a baby. Very sweet and very cute. Oh, those are sprinklers. Okay, I was freaking out. Like, what the fuck am I looking at? Steel booby plates. Oh my fucking god. Steel boobs. Shit. How am I gonna get the other one? Excuse me. That's what I meant to, so I'll sell the other one. Leather horn. I'm gonna have to get a lot of that. Oops, I forgot. After I complete the mission, I'm supposed to do another thing. I'm supposed to pick up another commission afterward. I forgot that's how it works. I bet Higgins is gonna be ahead of me because I'm the dumbass. Let's see. Okay, I'm still number one. He's still a little behind. Oh, thank God, he can't. here with me. Baby girl. I can't tell. Fuck. Oh, I'll just give this to you. This is easier. You're welcome. Oh, Polly.
Hello, smallest builder. Come here.
Sir, I've got some news to tell.
Great news! You see, when I was training my body yesterday, Morris took me on a small group of warriors from the seaside who had been a bit strong by plenty of trees. I said to myself, that's the manliest thing I've ever heard.
Oh great, this is his personality. Yeah, I bet. Oh, great. Now, how do I get that blue loot? That is a very good question. Blue loot. I mean, blue fabric. Blue fabric. Porsche. Blue leather, yeah. Okay, so I have to kill Slurpees or something. Wait. Maybe I can get the commission team to help me. Oh wait, no, I have some money. Yeah, I could probably try. Maybe. Otherwise I'm gonna have to go kill some Slurpees for a bit. At least I don't have to go dungeon hopping. God, that's the worst. Ew. I hate dungeon hopping. Blue leather. I'll get 15. All right. All I have to do is wait a couple of days. I don't want to bother fighting those things. It's too much running around. And now I can focus on those multi-tea tables. just going to go mining now. How the hell did I get that without even trying? I don't need that. Well, okay, maybe I want to. Well, maybe I don't. Okay, so that's the shape of simple circuits. Thank you. I need three of them. Okay, I need to brush my teeth for a bit. Oh, cross the river. What does that mean? They finally finished it? Alright. I need to, Okay, I'm back. You know, I think I've done enough today. Well, maybe. I don't know. We'll see. Maybe not. No, I don't think I did. Yeah, I didn't. I'm gonna keep going. Oh, cool. Yes, thank you. They got it for me. Okay. Place it somewhere in the yard. Oh my god. Two pillows, one spray bottle. I might do that one. Pillow seems simple enough. Good, I gotta keep working. Working against Higgins. Screw that guy, I hate him. Higgins, stupid bitch. Oh wow, I didn't realize I had those with me. Kitty. Cute baby. Thank you. Okay, so that's where it is. Well, I'm done for today. Thank you for everyone that showed up or not. It's okay. Don't worry about it. I'm just doing this for fun anyway. Bye. How do I end the stream? Yeah.